and welcome to one to the how to use the file paste part 2. The reason why I'm making this part 2 video is that I want to show how to use it in real life, not just indoor but in real life. To do this video I have the file paste and my FireSteer and my multitool. When I bought the FireSteer, I got a little piece of metal together with the FireSteer to bring out the sparks, but I cut that off and I'm using my multitool instead. So to use the fire paste, I found some wood, some dead wood, dead branch. Hanging in the tree over there, because never take firewood from the ground. Everything that is lying on the ground is so damp and humid that you almost can't ignite it before it's dried out. So always take, if you can, dead branches and leaves up in the trees, off the ground. But to use the fire paste, apply just a small some fire paste on the wood, then take out your lighter or your fire steel and ignite it. Do that one time and then voila, and then just feed the fire, and then in a few minutes, half hour, I got the most perfect fire I ever had. So apply the paste, ignite the pit with a fire steel or lighter or match, and then just put on the fuel. Okay, thanks for watching, and please rate the little clip here, post a comment. Anything, but thanks for watching. Bye.